6:56 at 33:27 a.m. No precipitation until today. Sunset tonight is at 7:30 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow is at 6:50 a.m. This is the No Weather Radio KZZ-76 in Racine. The time is 6 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of Lake Michigan. For tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday, a tightening pressure gradient between low pressure in the northern plains and high pressure in the Ohio River Valley will result in increasing winds and waves on Thursday. A small craft advisory is in effect from Thursday morning through Thursday evening. There is a small chance for thunderstorms on Monday as a weak cold front crosses the western Great Lakes. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of east central Wisconsin, south central Wisconsin, and southeast Wisconsin. For tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday, breezy southwest winds rush at hot air into southern Wisconsin on Thursday. Temperatures will reach the middle to upper 90s over south central Wisconsin in the afternoon. The humidity is expected to remain low, so the maximum heat index is expected to remain in the low to mid 90s as well. The hot, dry weather and expected windy conditions will result in near critical fire weather conditions Thursday afternoon. There is a small chance for thunderstorms on Monday as a weak cold front crosses Wisconsin. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be needed in the next 7 days. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for a portion of southeast Wisconsin, including Racine and Kenosha. Tonight, clear. Lows in the mid-60s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Thursday, sunny. Highs in the mid-90s. Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles an hour. Thursday night, clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles an hour. Friday, very warm. Sunny. Highs in the lower 90s. West winds up to 10 miles an hour, shifting to the southeast in the afternoon. Friday night, cold time. Lows in the upper 60s. East winds up to 5 miles an hour. Saturday, highly central with a 20% chance.